What's going on there, Struggle Team? I just wanted to tell you that I truly do thank you. I truly appreciate you. I truly appreciate the subscriber, my, you know, and the new subscribers. Welcome to the channel. I just wanted to tell you that I will be posting daily content each and every day. I put my hardest and all my work day in and day out. I do it, you know, I stay up all night editing and everything like that just for you guys, you know. So continue to show love, man. Continue to show the support and continue to make the channel grow, because nothing is possible without you guys. So join the Struggle Team. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel. If you enjoy my reactions, you know, hit that nice subscribe button, man, because I don't want you to miss out, because I will be posting daily for you guys and putting the work in for you guys. So join the Struggle Team, man, and enjoy the video. What's going on, Struggle Team? How y'all doing tonight? Tonight? How y'all doing tonight, bro? Back here with another reaction for the night. Tonight, this is not going to be about Mr. Nightmare. I actually meant to react to this earlier today. This is going to be Scream 6 official trailer. So, I reacted to the first Scream, which was a year ago. And I'm gonna be honest before we hop right into it. Is it just me, or I'm just not really a big fan of the whole Scream franchise? I don't know, it's like a movie you really can't take serious, you know? So it's like one of those movies to me. So I may see it, I might not, I might see it, I don't know. But we're gonna go ahead and dive right into it. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel, that way you won't miss anything that I post daily. Let's get into it. Let me make sure this is up. What's up?
You got a problem here, guy?
Damn. Oh. Whoa. Where the fuck did he go? Damn! Hey, I don't know, this motherfucker ain't fucking around. That nigga said, fuck the knife, he got the shotgun, bro. Damn! He probably didn't see it. He probably didn't see it.
There was a darkness inside of me. It followed me here, and it's gonna keep coming for us. We share a certain history. This isn't like any other ghost face.
Damn, this seems like a serious movie.
A shrine.
I could be wrong.
We've got those Lorraine. We execute them.
There's more, okay.
Hello.
Let's play a game.
You know you're like the 10th guy to try this, right? It never works out.
No, this motherfucker's serious. That's... Oh!
But there's never been one like me, Gale.
Now, when he say let's play a game, the nigga is serious.
Different.
That's why I'm gonna shoot you in the head.
It don't work like that. It don't work like that. And do not work like that. Oh!
You want me. So let's finish this.
Hey, this looks like it's gonna be dumb, yo!
Guys?
I could be wrong. I seen this part. That shit crazy. That shit crazy. I seen that part. Okay! Looking dope. Judging from the trailer, it look like it's gonna be dark as hell. I haven't seen the last Scream, so I don't know if the screen, that last screen was dark or whatever, but I just never took Scream as a serious franchise because it was just, I don't know, maybe I'm going based off what I had seen because I seen the Marlin, I mean, I know one of the, the Wayne brothers or whatever were in that film. So it's like, ever since I seen it, I just like, I never took it serious. I thought it was like one of those movies where you just didn't take serious. And not only that, but I've seen like a couple Scream movies where it just didn't look serious. So I'm hoping this shit looks like it's going, it looks like it's serious, dark. It's not the Scream that I know. So therefore, I could be wrong. This motherfucker look like it's going to be good. Post your comments down below. Let me know how hyped you are for the movie. If you enjoyed my reaction, obviously you know what to do. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel. That way you won't miss anything that I post daily. I'll see you in the next one, guys.